Don't do that.
Yo, Link is a medium weight.
Just tell me after this GP, sensational GP.
Yeah, Link is a middleweight.
Hello, Nate the Blazing Flareon. Favorite Gen 2 Pokemon.
Heavyweights are like Donkey Kong, Bowser, Wario, etc.
No, heavyweights are anybody who's either big or tall. Like Rosalina counts as a heavyweight because of her.
So Link,
really?
Link is a heavyweight too, right?
Link is a mid heavyweight, kind of like Ludwig.
Wow.
I was going to say,
Wario
does not beat Blue Team. Shout out to Blue Team.
We got this, fam.
We got this.
Oh my god.
Yo, how come it put me in first place? I like that.
This is not going to be nice.
Because you're hosting the room and we just did a new thing.
I know. Just let me have this.
I'm sorry. You guys are, I'm sorry.
All right, Nexus.
Look, we're all bad at this game. So.
Dude, it feels so weird having a car because you have to watch that banana.
Yourself, nigga. Speak for yourself.
I know. Nigga. I'm not holding it.
No, you're bad too.
God.
Shut up.
No, I'm better than you, nigga.
God damn it!
Didn't hold it. You ran into me.
No, I went to the right and you actually drifted all wide right. Like, what the hell?
Nexus, if you don't back the fuck up off me, nigga.
I'm gonna let you stay to the left.
That's what you get, Nexus.
I'm back here. What are you talking about?
Jay, why did you run into my boomerang?
I don't know.
Jay, it's me.
Okay. Nathan, why would you do that?
I threw two in front of me.
Nathan, I feel like first, second, third, and fourth are all blue team.
Oh my god.
So why would you throw one behind you?
I want to get items.
Oh fuck!
Throw it in front of you, nigga. Oh,
yeah. I did. All right,
dude, thank you for stopping by. Thank you for supporting.
Yeah, Dakota. Yeah, Dakota. You're mad.
Yeah, I kind of don't like the car.
Let me know.
My bike.
And fuck you, man. Get this.
No,
okay, no. Don't go behind me. Nigga! Woohoo! I dodged it! Oh my god, I dodged it!
Bruh, yeah, slick wheels. They suck.
Yeah, I was gonna say the GLA tires kinda suck too.
No, the slick wheels are nice. That's what I'm using. What are you talking about?
No, I have the wood wheels, man.
What
for
length?
Off.
Yeah, the wood wheels suck.
The wood wheels are trash.
Depending on what you want, Slick or Cyrus. Slick. Oh my god, who's Link?
Oh my god, I'm Link. I just came through. Like, what's good?
Saw that.
Excuse me.
Oh, come here, Jay, you bitch.
Leave me alone.
How do you look behind you?
I don't know. This is hella rough, Boos! Man. Hate my shit.
Go to the right. Well,
fire.
Fuck.
Can't say I didn't call.
Nobody pass me, please. I never get this close.
I'm like so depressing. What the hell?
I'm depressing.
I never get
the
stars.
Come on. Me down.
Okay. I can't.
Don't bad at this game. Let me stay second.
I'm not going to, man. I'm not going to. No worries.
Don't hit me. Stop it, Nathan. You're probably not Nathan, but stop it. You're not Nathan.
What are you talking about? I'm in seventh.
Move.
No, I hit myself.
Yo, I'm just saying. The nigga switches to Shy Guy and comes in first. Shy Guy is back, nigga. Shy Guy is back, nigga. Shy Guy is back, nigga.
What's more important in case that speed or handling? Depends on what you want.
Say again.
Someone asked, what's more important in MK for stats, speed or handling?
Speed.
Yeah.
I'll tell you right now.
Speed,
that
heavyweights in this game do the thing. Heavyweights in this game do this thing.
Your shit from here and still be in the race?
I actually really like Luigi.
Hold on, I'm going to try it. YOLO.
I mean, Luigi's decent. He's midweight.
Oh, that was so bad, dude.
John 5654 just subscribe. Thank you so much for subscribing. It is appreciated. Thank you. Nigga. Thank you too.
Okay, wait. It's gonna make me spectate. Fuck.
For now.
I was hoping I could get back in quick enough. I guess
not. No, you suck.
Well.
Oh my god, I hate this map.
I'm just trying to choose different maps we don't normally play. That's all.
Yeah, you're good.
Oh.
Yes, and plus Nexus was asking to play this one earlier anyways.
Wait, what did I do?
This track?
I love this track. It's time. I don't even have it unlocked, so I couldn't pick it.
Oh, there you go.
Damn.
But it is hot.
Finish the game. I failed pretty hard.
I don't have anything in this game unlocked outside of DLC.
Damn,
it's Nexus on his own with computers.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah.
Wait, Twid left? Oh, what? Hold up. Me and Villager got this.
I was trying to switch my cart because I was not about to do anything, especially not on this track. Not with wood wheels, I wasn't.
You never know, Twit. Imagination, perseverance.
Yo.
Imagination.
God damn it, T.
Yo, why are there two Ludwigs on the what the hell?
Yo, why do carts?
In the meantime, how do you guys like my comforter? How do you guys like my bedspread?
I need some four wheel drive. I cannot be driving in the snow. Okay, Nappy Dough is fantastic.
Yeah, you're welcome, Nexus.
I saw that.
You're welcome, Nexus.
What do you guys think of it?
What do you think of what?
I have the same.
I got a new bedspread. Yo, I got a new bedspread, new comforter, and everything, and it's.
Oh
it's,
no, I've been hearing about it for like the past like 2 days. I think it's gonna lit.
You really?
I think it's gonna lit.
Really?
Yeah, it's pretty lit.
So, oh, fresh.
Yeah.
No! I think it'd be more than if you spread eagle on it, but
man, what going on with
that? Man, I got sound horn underground.
Snare happened.
Yo, everything matches. It's so I've never had matching bedspreads.
Do you like the three little pills that came with it?
Did the game just end?
I feel like they should have. I would have liked one less little pillow and an extra pillowcase, but that's just me.
I just get the regular pillowcase to go with. I like the little pillows. They're like perfect for your back.
Yeah, but there's so many of them.
There's only three, nigga. Two, one.
Oh, that's a lot.
I just jumped over that fucking wrench.
It's gonna be here at like 10:45 tomorrow. So
yeah, I don't know if anybody else disconnected, but I lost connection. Is that just me?
Did you stop moving?
No, I communication here, and I'm out. I came back in.
That Jamie, hey.
You baby bitch.
But yeah, So I don't know if we're gonna have Sub Sunday tomorrow, but because I gotta go pick her up at the airport at like 10:45 or 11:45 or something. I don't know.
Why? Okay.
How come?
What is wrong?
I don't know if I'm gonna go to sleep tonight. So that's I don't know. I might stay up. So that nigga, shut up. So I might stay up. I might stay up.
Yo, fuck, baby Mario. That nigga's dumb as hell.
Hopefully that blue shell hits him before the blue. No, he calls the French line.
Anyway,
that was a fucking. I didn't realize that.
I did so bad.
I just got the item. I wasn't even trying on that one because that one's
just. Someone in my chat said Black Shot Guy, aka Speed Racer, bro.
That was a big ass race. What the
fuck? Yo, if you were Speed Racer, you should be using the mock. What is it? The P Wave.
Speed Racer, you gotta talk like it's really fast. I don't know what to do.
No. I'm talking about the vehicle, the P Wing.
Ha! Mach 5.
Ting, ting. Wada, wada, bang, bang.
Someone first asked us, PK, someone asked us to do it.
Bed is kind of clean. I think I love it, dude.
To do at what?
Let it go.
Let it go.
Just because. Can you do that? Hello,
Kevin. Nicki Minaj remix for Mario.
Nicki Minaj.
Yo, that would be dope. Av.
Somebody told me to sing the song "Lollipop" by Lil Wayne. I would do an R&B.
Bruh.
Wait, what?
Nexus, will you sing this song Lollipop by Lil Wayne right now?
Yeah. If you tell me to do it right now, I would do it in a heartbeat. In a
lollipop, break it down. I wish I just added it to my phone.
Hey, Nexus, instead of going lit, you gotta go
lit.
There you go.
I do have water.
What the fuck?
What is wrong with you?
What the fuck?
Alright, Nexus, I'm back so we can lose. I'm back once again.
Cover only by Nicki Minaj. You understand, I know all the words to that song. First, second, and third verse.
I'm a monster, no good. Wait, what do you know about Bedrock, though? What do you know about Bedrock?
Boom!
That song was lit.
You can be the king, but watch the queen conquer.
Running back and forth like a soccer team.
First thing first, I'll eat your brains.
But now
oh my god.
Oh, that's the last
Why?
I can guarantee you
I'm
that
sorry,
Nexus
I have a trigger finger.
Bro, that's the funniest shit you said all night, BK.
I know, we were watching that when it was ongoing.
Well, someone said Nicki Minaj, and it just made me think of Monster.
Yes, someone asked.
You know Bedrock, but what you know about Fuck the Bullshit?
I haven't heard that song.
How have you not heard that song?
One song I didn't hear, dude. That's when I started to turn the radio off and that wave was coming on.
After this race, we have to have a listening session. Just that one song. Because I want you to know, that song is literally one of the greatest. I don't know who's in first place. I apologize. As Mo said, I got trigger happy and I kind of just clicked the button before it.
I have a mushroom.
That's what's been happening lately. My trigger fingers.
Got a color right now. Trigger happy.
Yo, can someone draw me fan art of a Shy Guy pork and Wendy?
What?
What?
Yo, people, your own. This is for your own.
You are nasty.
Talking about.
Now look, I understand the previous ones. Like, okay, it's just Jay, to make us feel uncomfortable.
I
want to
hear shit from you about being nasty, Mister. I like Hinata. Hinata's a little girl. Hush.
What?
Exactly.
Oh, doing but that, dude.
I'm telling
you. We were like this. I was like the same age as Hinata when Naruto was out.
The things that I would do right now. If there is
for the same anime.
Like,
wait, who just joined?
Calipers helping like female villager. I will lose it.
What?
Let it occur.
No.
Let it occur. It. He says.
Stop using the word occur. Stop using
that. Why'd you throw a red shell at me?
Wait, a red shell?
Out of all the words, let it occur.
You're the only one behind me. You threw a red shell at me, and then it caused me to get hit by the blue shell.
Let it transpire.
I was gonna say, I know I heard it. Nick a second ago.
Is that D?
I know I heard him.
Huh?
Nick is blind. Finish
that, Nathan.
Bro, those green
shells. Nick, why you sound like you just woke up, nigga?
Let's come back. No, you fucking.
That's what you get, bitch. That's what you get, bitch. Try to pass me, nigga.
I was supposed to join. But I touched that bed.
Yeah, you just woke up.
Bullshit, and you know it.
No, it's not. Nigga, I had a red mushroom.
I want you to know, I woke up like
when
the first race began. I woke up, I'm like, oh, they're playing Mario Kart. I should join.
You did that too?
But I didn't have to. But I mean, I'm hanging out my friends.
I'm honking the horn.
I'm just
honking your horn.
Yeah. And by
God damn it.
It's young
Moolah. Yeah, I'm letting you know right now, Nick. As we're sitting right now.
Y'all ever have like a peppermint or a frog drop or something and drink some water or some soda? That thing be so cold.
Your mouth be tingling.
That shit be good as hell though.
No, it is. Like if you only got lukewarm water, like nobody put water in the fridge, just kick a peppermint real quick.
Warm.
Then like drink water.
That's a nice word. That was a nice word, though. That's all that matters.
He
used it right.
Yeah,
Lukewarm
is like...
This kid in my chat said, I would plow Hinata. Can I? I'm 13.
Next adult now.
Next, I feel like at the age of 13, you shouldn't be plowing anybody.
I think she's like 17. Somebody said she's like 17 years old.
Shout out to this young generation.
No, she's in a...
Nick.
I mean, we live in a generation where girls get birth control.
Let me stop. I'm going to be spoiling stuff. Never mind.
Be in Mario Kart, yes. Oh my fuck. That would
who
be my
needs to be in Mario Kart?
King Dedede, hello.
Oh.
No,
if
Kirby's not here, King
Dedede. Yeah, Kirby. If Kirby was in, then I'd be like, okay,
in a shit series and a shit fucking game.
Like a Smash Mario
Kirby
Kart.
Looks like a piece of shit. Literally, I shit Kirby every day.
All right.
Yeah.
What's with you and Kirby?
Yo,
I love Kirby.
Nexus.
He's got a vendetta.
Fucking Kirby is
garbage,
bro.
You need to check that link I just put in the chat.
Okay.
Yo, Twit talking about that.
Hold on, Jay, watch out. I got a piranha.
Talk about being offended by Kirby.
It is literally trying to go after you right now. Okay, you're good.
Twit, why do you drift?
Okay, what the fuck?
What?
That was triggered. That was a trigger finger.
Why do I do what?
Why do you drift so far out? Yo, Twit, fuck Jay, to be honest. Fuck that nigga.
Bro, hey.
Right past you, and Twit went into a wall. All right then, Twit.
I did not.
You want to talk about lag? Holy shit.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, what just happened?
What the fuck?
That was me, and I take full credit.
What?
I don't understand.
A red shell and then a blue shell.
I don't understand why these things happen
like
to me.
Shit, by the way.
I really don't understand why these things happen to me. I'm a good person. Like, I'm a good fucking person. I don't understand why I deserve to be fucking destroyed like this in this game. I don't get it. Whoever threw that bomb, you need to reevaluate your aim and your life.
I'm sad. I literally drove into a corner. Into a wall.
I'm trying to drive.
Airball! Shit!
Are you serious? Wait, did no, you didn't, Mo. How the fuck did you come in second? Me and Wendy both passed you.
Well, I hit the finish line before you did, bitch.
Congrats. No, on my screen, me and Wendy both passed you.
It's the lag.
I know. Well, fuck your screen.
Oh my.
No, Mo, you were. I just watched it back. You were on the finish line. You didn't pass it. So I guess
well,
it technically counts.
I came second. Doesn't matter.
And I'm just saying to it, you can get mad. That was a well-placed fucking boomerang, nigga. And you ain't on my team, so I don't even feel
Shut
bad about that.
The fuck up.
I don't even feel bad about that, nigga. Yo, look out. Look at how. No, first six places are blue team. First six places in that last race were blue team. God damn.
Oh.
216 points. That's crazy.
Yeah. That's what I was looking at.
I just wish, like, for once tonight, we can actually get a balanced team, at least, like, 3v3 or 3v4.
Yeah, so far
this
we haven't
This game
really
literally
had
is going to give me gray hair.
Or, better yet, why can't we actually choose who's on what team?
I know, right?
I'm trying to give you gray hair.
I'm right. trying to get Nick to join this fucking room.
Bro.
And you're going to be out of luck because I'm uploading.
Nigga, you sound like you uploading.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you do sound like you uploading.
You sound like David Torrenting.